Hundreds of pizzerias across Long Island helping to raise money for the family of fallen NYPD officer Jonathan Diller. For every pie sold at more than 225 pizza shops today, $5 will be donated to support the slain officer's family as well as organizations that benefit law enforcement. Diller, a Franklin Square native, was shot to death on March 25th during a traffic stop. He was the first New York City police officer killed in the line of duty in 2 years. On Cap